Okay, man. So you're good. Let me just verify with you really quick. Do you have anything on you that's illegal? Anything that's sharp that's going to stab me, poke me, or stick me? Anything that can interfere with the aircraft today? Nothing on you. Okay, so before I can let you on the helicopter, I know we're here to save you, but I do need to pat you down. Do you consent to a search? You do? Okay, thank you. So turn around. Whoa, what do you... Whoa! Shots fired! What the... This son of a bitch! Drop the weapon! Park Ranger, drop it! Shots fired, dispatch. Shots fired. Get on the ground. Oh, shit! Damn, he pulled a gun on me. Oh, crap. Oh, jeez. Let's just... tap this guy right there. Get in the car. Okay. Thank you, bulletproof windows. Get down on the ground. Welcome to Mike Golden Games and welcome back to LSPDFR. This episode is subscriber requested by ASD ADS, and they wanted us to do a plane crash video. Interesting. So we'll see what we do. For this one, we are doing a Park Ranger Rescue Patrol. So we are going to be with the Park Ranger Service. We are going to be flying in the Blaine County Sheriff's Office's helicopter right over here. It's Rescue Unit Number 5. Like I said, we are a Park Ranger, so we're going to be patrolling around the wilderness up in the mountains. And as you can see, it's pretty snowy out today. So hopefully we don't have any issues with the helicopter due to the cold weather and all the snow in the air. It's not always a good thing, but you know what? When they need us to rescue somebody, we got to be there to help them. So we're going to do our best to do what we do and save as many people as we can. We do have a sheriff co-pilot today. How's it going, man? Let's get inside the helicopter and see who the first person we need to rescue is. Roger that, dispatch. All right, so a 911 call is transferred to Coast Guard Sector Los Santos. Civilian hiking on the coast near Pacific Ocean got stuck attempting to climb down a cliff. No injuries are reported. One victim involved Lynn Patricio. All right, copy that, dispatch. We'll go make our way over there now. This is Rescue Unit Number 5. Let's flip down this way. We'll do, you know, both first person and third person, just because it is pretty cool seeing the interiors from the Coastal Callouts helicopter. So we are actually going to be using Coastal Callouts for this one as well. Let's check our GPS really quick. And they're somewhere up over here in Mount Gordo. All right, copy that. So let's go in third person now. Let's fly over this way. Let's raise the landing gear. All right, if you guys do enjoy this episode, if you do, please do hit that like button. That really does help me out when you do that. And, you know, maybe consider subscribing if you haven't already, as well as hitting that little bell icon on the channel. That way you stay notified when the videos go up. My voice got a little high there. I think I need a little more coffee, maybe something to calm my voice down a bit. Anyways, let's get up this mountain here. Yikes, this is pretty sketchy in the snow, I'm not gonna lie. This helicopter is not wanting to raise above this mountain here. Yikes, okay. Let's go in first person, see how it looks. Pretty decent. I really do hope you guys enjoy the episode, and I really do want to hear from you in the comments below, so let me know what you think of it. Let's get down this way and look for the person. Let's go here. I believe it's Control U. We have the helicopter camera. And then I believe it said it was 3 for thermal. There we go. We have a visual. We got a bird down there, but I believe the person is right down there. There they are. All right, we do have a visual on the person, dispatch. Just make sure. Said it was a Patricia. Cannot tell if that's a female or not, but let's close that. And let's get down there and try and rescue them. Now, with this one, it may be a little difficult to use the hoist, so we may need to try and find a spot to land and then get a rope down to them. All right, let's see. Where are they now? It's a little hard to see in this snow. All right, co-pilot, give me a second here. Let me switch back to the camera. All right, so they're down over this side. Yikes, how did they... Why? What were they thinking? That is a really terrible idea. Okay, dispatch, we're going to try to land the helicopter right up here. Carefully does it. Yikes, this is sketchy. Alright, right here looks like the best spot. Co-pilot, you good with this? Yeah? Alright. Cool boy. Alright, let's get out here. All right, keep the helicopter safe for me. Yikes. Let's care. You know what? Let's see. Can I go in first person? Make this a little easier on us. Oh boy, this is sketchy. Where did we see them at now? They're right freaking, dude. Park Ranger Service. We're gonna try to save you. Just hang in there. Just relax. We got you, man. All right. So we need to pull this menu up, and let's see. Where is it? Life Preserver. And chuck it down there. Okay. Now we need to start reeling it in. Let's see. We should be able to grab the guy, hopefully. If this doesn't work, this is going to be really sketch. I really don't want to use the hoist in this weather. Come on. Oh, there we go. There we go. Starting to bring it up. Whoa. It's starting to pull me down. Yikes. Okay, we're good. Everything's good. What are you doing? All right, I think we got him. All right, hang in there, man. We got you. Just relax. Let's try and bring him up here. There we go. Come on, man. We got you. Go. Hold on a second. A little glitchy there. All right. Hey, man, how are you doing today? You feeling a little cold? I see that. All right, hang in there. Let's release him here, and let's speak with him. Hey, man, do you have your ID on you? We just got to verify your ID and all that good stuff. All right, thank you, sir. Lynn Patricio. It's a man. I thought it was a female. Okay. 312-1998. All right, dispatch, let me get a ped check on Lynn Patricio. Warrant 312-1998. License suspended, no active warrants. Okay, man. So you're good. Let me just verify with you really quick. Do you have anything on you that's illegal? Anything that's sharp that's going to stab me, poke me, or stick me? Anything that can interfere with the aircraft today? Nothing on you. Okay, so before I can let you on the helicopter, I know we're here to save you, but I do need to pat you down. Do you consent to a search? You do? Okay, thank you. So turn around. Whoa, what are you? Whoa. Oh, shots fired. What the? This son of a bitch. Drop the weapon. Park Ranger, drop it. Shots fired, dispatch. Shots fired. Suspect is down. Do not move, dude. Do not move. Gonna secure his weapon. Well, I was not expecting him to freaking pull a gun on me. He didn't even have a warrant for his arrest. What was that about? Okay, let's holster that, and let's see. Can we do CPR on this guy? What the heck was that? Seriously, hit that like button if you guys are enjoying the episode so far. That was freaking insane. Okay, now then, let's try and get this guy revived. Damn. I seriously did not see that coming. All right, let's try and do some CPR on this guy, try and revive him. Come on, man, hang in there for me. Just trying to do some chest compressions. Come on, hang in there, man, hang in there, don't die on me. Even though all the air is going out the holes that are in him. Anyways, let's try and get him, come on, man, don't die on me. I know you just shot at me, I'm gonna not excuse that, but I don't want you to die on me. Come on, we got you, just hang in there. All right, boys, it doesn't look like he made it. He didn't make it. Dispatch, suspect did not make it. We'll load him up on the helicopter and bring him back to the station. Damn, I seriously did not see that coming, though. Like, what was this guy doing out here trying to hike down the side of this cliff? Like, literally, this is a treacherous cliff in the freaking snow. Like, what was he thinking? Okay, so he did not make it. Let me search him really quick. We found a hatchet on him. He didn't even have any illicit items on him. Why did he try to run? A hatchet. It clearly makes sense to have when you're hiking out in the wilderness like this. Let's see. We also found several driver's licenses, a picture of a sailboat, a bottle of cough syrup, and a bottle of pistol supply. Nothing really suspicious, to be honest, other than several driver's licenses. Maybe he has, you know, different states and all that. Anyways, let's try and grab the guy here. And let's see if it'll let us load him up into the helicopter still. Whoa, come on. There we go. Let's get him loaded in here. And press G to load him up. And now he is somewhere in the helicopter. The co-pilot did get out of the helicopter. Ma'am, are you all right? You're good? All right, I'm good too. My vest took the brunt of it. Just got the little, you know, level 3A plus vest on my undershirt. Anyways, let's get inside the chopper then. That was insane. All right, boys, let's take off here. Yikes, little sketchy there. Oop, what's going on with the landing gear? That's not good. It's not wanting to go in all the way. All right, we should be good. Looks like the landing gear is good. Dispatch, we are returning to the station now. Just got to make it over this mountain here. Yikes, that was insane. Let's try and carefully get up over the mountain. Yikes, this is sketchy. Okay, there we go. Making it over now. Ooh, we got a mountain lion. Whoa, we got a mountain lion chasing a civilian down there. Hang in there. Let's try and get this guy. Let's try and land over here. Let's see, does he need our help? Just land right here. Yikes. Okay, let me see. Park Ranger, or Deputy, watch my back for me. Let's see if we can go try and get this guy. Hopefully he didn't fall down. Sir, Park Ranger Service, do you need our assistance? Park Ranger Service. Where is he? Oh, whoa. Gotta be careful. Don't want to fall. Where'd the guy go? Okay. Deputy, you see the guy anywhere? I don't see him. Oh, there he is. Right over there. Where, how did he run past us? I thought he ran over this way. Alright, you know what? Doesn't look like we're gonna be able to catch up to him, so we'll just get back in the helicopter, I suppose, and return to the station. Either way, I hope you guys are enjoying the episode so far. Let's get back in here, and let's get over to the station. Alright, Deputy. Let's get it. If you guys do enjoy the episode as well, consider subscribing, because that really does help me out when you do that. As well as, you know, hitting that little bell icon on the channel, that way you stay notified when the videos go up. Let's get over this way now. Yikes. Little turbulence. Mayday, mayday, we're going down, dispatch. I repeat, we're going down, we're losing pressure. Oh, shoot, oh, shoot. Hang in there, co-pilot, hang in there. Mayday, mayday. Shoot, this is not good. Oh boy, yikes, we are going down. Come on, regain. We are losing all pressure in the engine system, dispatch. I repeat, this is Nora 951 Lima. Boy, we are going down, we are going down. Mayday, mayday. Shoot, oh boy, oh, shoot. We're still moving. Let's go in first person really quick, holy crap. Hang in there, co-pilot. Do not get out yet. Do not get out. We're safest in the helicopter right now. Oh, that does not sound good. Okay, can we try and get the landing gear down? We got the landing gear down. Whoa. We're starting to regain. Nope. Let's just try to set her down. Shoot. Oh, my goodness. What the f*** was that? Okay. Is it going to shut off? Okay, that's a little glitchy. Co-pilot, you good? Yikes. Okay, I suppose let's get out here. Oh, boy! Oh, that hurt. Ow. Let's see. How do I get the guy out of the helicopter? This is going to be sketchy. I don't think there's a way I can get this guy out of the helicopter. Oh, man. All right, Deputy, you good? I don't know what happened. I think something with the snow and the freezing air just messed up the engine system. Damn, that is not good. Is there a way that I can grab the guy out of the helicopter, though? That's the one thing I would like to be able to do. Doesn't look like it. All right, dispatch, we're going to need to get another rescue unit over here. Let me check the GPS. Looks like we're not too far from US Route 13. We're near some train tracks. All right, you got our last known location from the helicopter? Copy that, dispatch.
We're in Mount Gordo.
Thank you, dispatch. All right, so it looks like they are going to be sending us another helicopter for us. Hopefully, they'll be able to make it to our location. Let's see. No, I forgot. I have flares, so we're going to throw some flares on the ground. Hopefully they'll be able to see us. Just light the flares up. And I do have my flare gun. Always forget to use this thing. Beautiful. All right, so hopefully they spotted our flare. We do have a bunch of reserve flares if we need it. Okay, where's this helicopter at? What the heck's going on? Oh, she's on fire. No! Son of a... That's not good. Oh, boy. The whole place is catching fire. That... Oh, no! Not my co-pilot. Oh, shoot! Not me! Oh! Oh, shoot. I did not expect that to happen. It's freaking snowing. Why is there... Oh, okay. That's not good. Nobody saw that. Nobody saw that. Damn. Yeah, I was not expecting that to happen. Okay, we're good. We're good. We're good. We're good, right? My co-pilot... That doesn't look good. Hopefully the helicopter will get here eventually. Let me try to do some CPR on her. We collected her pistol and secured it. All right, copy that. I'm going to try and do some CPR on her while we're waiting for this dang rescue helicopter to come rescue the rescue crew. Come on, come on, come on. I really hope you guys are enjoying the episode so far. Let me know what you think of it. If you want to see some more that are like this, because it is a pretty different episode than what we normally do. A little more story to it, I guess. Than normally just doing call-outs and whatnot. So I think it's pretty cool, though. It is fun recording this one. So let me know what you guys think of it. Let's try and revive her here. All right, boys. Looks like... Oh, what are you guys doing? The helicopter... The rescue helicopter almost freaking crashed. Okay, boys. Now then, can I have you guys hover right there? And let's see. Smith's hoist menu. Enable hoist. Alright, so let's see. Are they going to be able to send down the hoist for us? There we go. So they are sending down the hoist. I'm going to get the deputy on there. So let's go over here. And I did revive her, but she's unconscious at the moment. She is breathing, though. There we go. See, she's alive. So let's get her on here. There we go. And let's get her up there. All right, dispatch. The deputy is getting lifted to the helicopter now, and then I will be next. Let's try and get her on there. Come on. I hope this is the right button. There we go. All right, so she's on the helicopter now. Let's get it down here. Man, look how moving that, or look how freaking windy it is out there with the helicopter moving all over the place. That's freaking crazy. So there's that. Let me go and grab the suspect that's in the back of the chopper right now. Beep. There we go. We got him. And let's just grab ourselves on here. It'll let us. So pretend, just pretend right now. Use your imagination. We are carrying the guy right now. Where's the hoist? Where's the hoist? There we go. All right, so we got the guy that was in the back that we shot, and we're carrying him right now. We're getting him lifted up into the chopper with us, and then they'll have to send a rescue crew for the chopper itself, when the weather clears a little more. And I hope this is it. There we go. We're in the helicopter, and now let's see if we can... All right, dispatch, we are returning to base now in the secondary rescue chopper. The deputy and I are both loaded up, as well as the suspect is loaded up as well. Man, this is freaking crazy. I gotta say, this is really cool, having the co-pilot fly and everything. They are taking us back to the landing pad where we started the episode. I really do hope you guys enjoyed this one. Let me know what you thought in the comments below. Maybe consider subscribing if you haven't already, as well as hitting that little bell icon on the channel. That way you stay notified when the videos go up. And they should be landing for us. So let's do... land, and hopefully they actually manage to land the helicopter. Numpad position, desired landing zone, hold control, find movement, 93 to desired heading. Right there, okay. I'll just hit that. I don't know actually where that was. I hope it's going to be right here. Yeah, looks like they're going to be landing right here. Never actually used that part of the menu before, so this is really awesome. I hope you guys did enjoy this one. Seriously, let me know what you thought in the comments below. Have a great day, guys, and see you next time. That was freaking awesome. All right, guys, take it easy.